If we don't pray, this may happen and may be more devastating than recent events that we have experienced, like COVID-19. Hello there. eradicated in concentration camps and gas chambers and destroyed. So what I saw looks like that. That means that if we don't pray, we may have a repeat of what happened several years ago. But God reveals to redeem. He says, if my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, I will hear them and forgive their sins and heal their land. The implication is for the healing of society, for the healing of nations. So the church must arise now and pray. Thank you very much. Please pray. God bless you.